Cigüeña, mamá de Chihuahua. Cigüeña, cigüeña, mamá.
You like the helmet? You want to wear it?
Hi, Baba. See you more, Baba.
It's a lion. You like him? You like him?
He's on the same team.
Yeah. Man, look at those nails. Those things just come out on command, killing nails. Oh, that is so sick.
I'm playing the safari, I'm playing the NFL. Look at those claws, man. I ain't joking, man. Animal Planet, everything you see.
Oh yeah, he likes that.
Susie almost knocked me out there. Just cracked me right in the head.
Be nice.
Be nice. Hi.
Hi.
Basically, I'm in here at the Cat Haven, taking on lions, getting some tips about what I need to do, become more aggressive, you know what I mean? I can't lose my edge. NFL is a very competition. Next guy's come and take my job. Well, I guarantee you my guy ain't in with the Lions learning how it's done. You know what I mean? When I became a Detroit Lion, I didn't think it would go this far. But you know what I mean? This is sweet.
Coming back your way.
Coming back for a tackle.
Hey.
You don't know that word. Why did you listen? No.
Hey.
Be nice.
Maybe he does know tackle. Hey. That's going to be it. All this free agent talk the Lions been doing. I think Pele is our next recruit. Send him down. Just imagine if we had this line down on kickoff. You know what I mean? We'd be set. I'd put him on the left side. The left side's my side. We'll go down and wreck shop. As you guys see these beautiful lines back here, there's a lot of help that can be done. And now here at the Cat Haven, they're trying to scrape up everything they can to help out and build homes there. But we're not trying to just take care of the lions that are in the zoo. We're trying to help the wildlife out there in Africa. And they go on trips. I mean, a couple times a year just to help out even the kids out there. So what I'm going to start doing, I had the idea while I was out here. You guys have seen some of my artwork, and I've been giving it away free here and there. And I'll still continue to do that because I got to take care of the fans. But also, I'm going to start trying to find a way to get people to donate. So instead of just donate, I'm going to have a site to where you can just donate what you want to give, but also you want to get something for it. So I'm going to do artwork pieces, some of lions, some of everything, game use stuff I'm going to get from other players, and those proceeds are going to go to help out this cause. So I'm going to give autograph cards, everything all over, so don't even worry about it. And I think, you know, playing with these lions, they need a lot of help, man. I know you guys support the NFL lines and come to the games, but there's bigger causes out there, and we're going to try to get it fixed. One big couscous and Pele at a time. All right, man, let's do our part. Let's do our part. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? We got help. We can't do it by ourselves sitting on the couch. You got to get out there and do something, man, or else you're going to get attacked. When lions attack, part two. You know what I mean? All right.